Yo, what's going on, Sports Gaming Universe? This is Popular Stranger, and I'm back today with a Madden Ultimate Team head-to-head online gameplay for you guys. I told you in the last video, which was a giveaway video, that I would have a gameplay here shortly, and here it is. We are bringing my team into this game, which is 92 overall at this point. We're taking on a 93 overall rated team. And it's a short gameplay, but make sure you enjoy it. And I just wanted to stop over and say a few things. First off, thanks to all of you who participated in the last giveaway. We had over 150 people enter it, which by far is the biggest participation in one of my giveaways that I've had so far. Five really good cards, you know, being raffled off to you guys, kind of. And I did pick the winners. I just wanted to let you know that. If you check out my channel, the latest Ultimate Team video is up now, and it's announcing the winners. So if you did not subscribe to my channel and you did enter the giveaway, don't miss out on finding out if you won one of the cards that we gave out. Again, check out my channel. The link should be in the description, and there'll be a video up that says giveaway winners. And find out if you won, and if you did, how you can get your prize. And I'll be doing several of these in the future, and I'll do my best to try to make a video here on SGU as well when I do them, just so you guys won't miss out. Again, it's only for you PlayStation 3 guys. I'm sorry, Xbox guys, but maybe one day we'll be able to do it. Probably Madden 14, possibly. I don't know. One of these days, I'll imagine I'll get an Xbox. But again, we got a little online gameplay here, and I wanted to stop, and I've asked this question to you guys at SGU before. I've asked it on my channel before, but it's been a while since I have. But I'd like to know what cards work out for you guys, you know, what cards beast when you play online games for you. Because I'm looking for some good cards, some underrated cards. I can tell you I picked up the Michael Vick limited edition ghost card this week, and I've only played two online games with it, and so far I'm enjoying it. And one of the oh my god, look at that juke move, that was nasty. But one of the things in the basically the approach that I think I'm going to take here for the next month or two is I'm gonna save up all the coins that I make and just purchase the cards that I want, because I bought a ton of legend packs with coins and with my hard-earned money that I worked for. Spent over $40 on packs this week, just trying to get these ghost cards that came out for the holidays, and I really didn't have much success, and it kind of left me with a bad feeling. And it's nothing against the game mode, because I don't think that they you know, this is just me, I don't think they purposely take your money and give you bad cards on purpose. I think, you know, I've had very lucky times opening packs, and I've had very unlucky times, and I think it was just one of those unlucky times. So, again, I'm going to take the approach of just buying the cards that I want, but I want to know what guys, what cards you guys think I should buy, what cards beast out for you, and primarily defensive cards. I'll probably be looking to buy that two-star Patrick Willis pretty soon, because it's one card I've wanted for a while, and I've never had any luck picking it up, so I think it's about time just to spend the coin on it. And I'm going to try to finish up these Team 2.0 collections. If you don't know about them, they are very profitable if you do find the cards, because you get a key pack with them and a boosted card that you can put on your team that might help your team out. So I'm going to go for those. The 10 card Campus Hero collection, again, is very profitable for me as well. You can buy most of the cards you need for it on the auction block for cheaper than 40K. So thanks for checking out this online gameplay. Head over to my channel if you want to see if you won in the giveaway. It's Popular Stranger. I'm out. Sports Gaming Universe.